feel bad for the woman and the children because now what happens? Like you say, where do they go?
A Cape Coral man reacted to a fight with his girlfriend by setting her home on fire. That woman and her three children are now homeless, and this man, Michael Martinez, is in jail.
Cape Coral police say Martinez took gasoline and soaked the children's bunk beds inside the house on Southeast 31st Street. NBC2's Delia D'Ambra spoke to neighbors who watched as fire crews tried to save the family's home.
This home on Southeast 31st Street is still covered in crime scene tape. Officials say the inside of it is completely destroyed, charred by flames and smoke. The man suspected to being behind it, now facing charges of first-degree arson.
I heard a noise that sounded like something falling, like throwing something off at a roof.
The sound Neil Salvati heard the moment his neighbor's house erupted in flames.
I came out and, like I say, it was firemen, it's all over.
The first thing on Salvati's mind, the family who just moved in.
What I thought, a husband, wife, a young girl, and two young boys.
Police say the only person inside the house was Michael Martinez. After a fight on the phone with his girlfriend, police say Martinez doused some of the bedrooms with gasoline and then set them on fire.
And the smoke all billowed out into the front of the house onto the driveway.
The crime disturbs neighbors like Salvati, whose own homes could have been damaged.
You never know what makes a person snap.
Martinez ran from police the same day as the fire. Officers later caught him and say he was drunk driving the next day and arrested him.
Evil is all around. Two types of people is real good and evil.
The State Bureau of Fire, Arson, and Explosives is now investigating the crime. One firefighter was injured in the fire, but is going to be okay. Michael Martinez is still in custody at the Lee County Jail. In Cape Coral, Delia D'Ambra, NBC2.